BrainyDose presents 15 psychological tricks that actually work. People are strange and fascinating beings, to say the least. And it can be difficult to manage social situations if you haven't done any research on the quirks of human psychology. However, the opposite is also true. By understanding a few fundamental psychological facts about how the human mind works, you can give yourself a significant advantage in life. You'll also have an edge over the majority of those who navigate the world merely on instinct and emotion. The following psychological tricks will help you in a wide range of areas you can improve, including first impressions, communication, ability to advance, gaining admiration, and more. Number 1. Check eye color for instant charisma. Eye contact plays a significant role in socializing. A lack of it can make you seem squirrely or like you're up to something. And too much of it makes you look like a weirdo or stalker. When meeting someone new, take a mental note of their eye color. This trick is more to help with timing. The color of the other person's eyes isn't overly important, but by taking the time to check, you'll make the right amount of eye contact. Number 2. Stay calm to diffuse an angry person. When someone acts out, it's typically because they're angry. Your actions might sometimes unintentionally provoke that anger, so make a conscious effort to remain calm. Maintaining your composure will cause feelings of anger to dissipate in the other person. They may even feel guilty and ask for your forgiveness. Number 3. Keep quiet and hold eye contact to get a satisfactory answer. If you ask someone a question and they give you an incomplete or reserved answer, all you have to do is keep quiet for a few seconds and hold their gaze. Holding eye contact paired with silence will create an undercurrent of tension that they will want to break, leading them to further elaborate on their thoughts. Number 4. Give yourself fewer choices when you can't make a decision. Some people assume that having more choices and information is better, and they actually prefer it. But having too many options can be paralyzing. According to research, we can only analyze 4 possible options at a time and still make a choice. So to be more effective when making decisions, limit yourself to only a few options at a time. This will give you enough time to think about each one, while also providing you enough space to think about another set of options. Number 5. Make Wednesday more than just hump day. Everyone looks forward to the weekend, and it always feels far away when you're waking up on Monday morning. So plan something you can look forward to on Wednesdays. If you plan a simple activity, like going to your favorite ice cream shop and treating yourself, or having a movie date with a friend, you will look forward to it at the beginning of the week. By the time Wednesday comes, half of the week has passed, and you are that much closer to the weekend. Number 6. Chew gum to calm your nerves. If you're about to do something that makes you tense or nervous, pop a piece of gum in your mouth. The reasoning for this is that for most people, the physical act of chewing a piece of gum is a relaxing experience. This results in lower amounts of the stress hormone cortisol in the bloodstream and a reduction in general sensations of tension and worry. Chewing gum essentially tricks your brain into believing that you're comfortable and at ease. Number 7. Trick your brain to stop procrastinating. If you're a chronic procrastinator and have an important task coming up, consider thinking about the task before you go to sleep. It will compel your brain to act on it mentally, and it will begin to draw a pathway to the task's completion. Basically, before completing the task in the physical world, do it in your head first. Then, when you're actually doing it, your brain will have already completed a significant portion of the task, making it much easier for you to get it done. Number 8. Yawn to find out who's watching you. We've all experienced that feeling of someone watching us, as if we could feel their stare on the back of our necks. The next time you think someone may be staring at you, use this simple psychological hack to find out. All you have to do is yawn, but make sure the person sees you yawning, and then look to see their reaction. Yawning is contagious, so if they react by doing the same, it means they're watching you. This trick is great if you want to know if your crush is checking you out, or just to see who's interested in you. Number 9. Make your requests in person. It's convenient and non-confrontational to ask people to do things via email, but if you really need something done, it's better to ask in person instead. Researchers have discovered that putting someone on the spot is considerably more likely to result in action being taken, even if it's uncomfortable for the individual. Essentially, they will be less likely to refuse when you ask them face to face. Number 10, learn things by explaining. One of the most effective methods of learning and remembering something is by attempting to explain it to someone. When explaining something, we have a tendency to simplify things, and this can help you concentrate on the most crucial bits of information that you want to retain. Number 11, trick yourself into a good mood. If you're feeling low, faking a smile will trick your brain into believing you're in a good mood. The brain and the body exchange feedback simultaneously. Thus, one can significantly impact the other in several ways. Faking a smile will activate brain networks in the same way as a genuine smile would. Therefore, pretending to smile can help improve your mood. Number 12, eliminate haters by asking for a small favor. If you have a feeling that someone doesn't like you, try asking them for a small favor, like borrowing a pen. If they don't like you, they'll be predisposed to deny your requests. However, letting someone borrow a pen is such a small favor, they'll find it hard to say no. Once they give you the pen, they'll rethink their perception of you. It seems crazy, right? But this happens due to our brain's dislike of cognitive dissonance, which makes it wrestle against instances where actions and beliefs are at odds. When someone does a favor for someone they may be harboring negative feelings toward, their brain will rationalize that the other person must be worthy of their assistance, and therefore can't be as bad as they previously assumed. Number 13, write away your worries. When you feel stressed or anxious, take 5 to 10 minutes to write down your thoughts. Write down what is going on at the moment, and make a note of what is causing you the most tension, as well as the possibility of what could happen next. Surprisingly, offloading your anxieties into free-form writing frees up brain resources, allowing you to regain your focus more easily. Number 14, count to 5 and get things done. Whenever you don't want to do something you know you should be doing, convince yourself you'll count to 5 and then do it. For example, if you're thinking of skipping the gym, pause for a moment, count to 5, and then get ready to go. While counting, you give your brain some time to rationalize the situation and act accordingly, rather than making a snap decision without thinking about it first. Number 15, make a lasting impression. If you want to make the time you spend with someone memorable, this trick could be just what you need. People are much more likely to remember their first and last memories of a person or event. The things in between can get a little fuzzy, and you can use this to your advantage. For instance, if you're on a date and want to make a good impression, focusing on making an effort at the beginning and end of the date will create memories that are easy to recall, helping you be more memorable. The power of the human mind is impressive and far-reaching, yet you can influence it with ease. Understanding psychology, even at a simple level, can lend you an advantage whatever the circumstance. To be clear, these psychological tricks are not to be confused with manipulative tactics to deceive people into getting what you want. They should be used simply to improve your situation and your overall communication and interpersonal relationships. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.